I thought I'd try something new this evening.